Hey, it's Big Skinny, your humble host of Big Skinny's Backyard Cooking. You know, I grew up in Fort Worth, Texas. I've lived here just about my whole life. There's no shortage of Mexican food restaurants around here. You want some great Mexican food, Tex-Mex, we've got it here. It's all here. But what happens if you want to cook it yourself? Where do you go? Well, as most cooks know, your meal is only as good as the ingredients you use. So this morning, we're going to head to one of my favorite places to pick up some authentic Tex-Mex ingredients. We're headed over to Dos Hermanas Carniceria. Hop in the truck, we're going for a ride. Finally made it back from the store, and now I'm going to show you how we make our avocado lime cream sauce. This is a perfect cream sauce, a perfect topping for these skirt steak tacos that we're going to be having here in just a little bit. We're going to make it ahead of time so that we can cool it down a little bit, make sure it's nice and cool for that taco before we put it on top of there, because it's really going to set that taco off. But anyway, here's all you need. Thank you. here you have it. Our creamy avocado lime sauce. It's gonna set those tacos literally on fire. We are finally back out here in the backyard, getting this thing ready to go. Just about got the charcoal on, just about got it ready to go. And wanted to show you something I found today that I thought I would give it a try. But this is garlic, onion, paprika, signature flavored charcoal from Kingsford. You put about six or so of these on the coals once you get them, you know, ashed over. And it's supposed to impart a little bit of that flavor into your, whatever you're cooking. So we're gonna see how it works today and we'll let you know. But anyway, we're gonna get the charcoal ready. We're gonna get everything ready to go so we can throw this fajita meat on, get her cooked and get it in the house so we can, you know, eat. That's what we love to do around here, eat.
It's really good.